Hello friends, in this video we are going to see loss of head due to friction in pipe. So as per the note 1 you can see here, loss of head HF, correct, loss of head HF, so generally it is written as P1 minus P2 by rho g. Loss of head HF in a pipe of diameter D in which the viscous fluid is flowing, very important, viscous fluid is flowing having viscosity mu with velocity u bar, that is average velocity, is given by Hagen-Poiseuille equation. Please remember what is Hagen-Poiseuille equation, that is P1 minus P2 by rho g equal to 32 mu u bar L by rho g t square. We already seen this equation. Loss of head HF in a pipe of diameter D in which viscous fluid is flowing having viscosity mu with velocity u bar is given by Hagen-Poiseuille equation. What is the meaning of this note? That the head loss in a pipe of diameter D in which viscous fluid is flowing having viscosity mu, that means the loss of head due to presence of viscosity, the loss of head due to presence of viscosity. Viscosity means what? It is known as liquid friction, point to be noted. Viscosity is also known as liquid friction. So there is a loss of head in the pipe of diameter D because of the viscosity, which is a property of the fluid, and the fluid is moving with the velocity u bar. Then this is your formula, P1 minus P2 by rho g equal to 32 mu u bar L by rho g t square. This is equation 1 and also known as Hagen-Poiseuille equation. So this is the loss because of the viscous nature or viscosity present in the fluid. Second case, the loss of head due to friction is given by HF equal to 4FL V square by D into 2G. So this friction factor for the pipe actually. Right? So there will be also some loss due to presence of friction, that is the pipe surface is not smooth, rough surface. So that loss of head is given by the HF equal to 4FLB square by D into 2G. So L is same here, U bar is same, average velocity, D is diameter, 2G and 4F. So 4F, I want to tell you, your F is known as your coefficient of friction, point to be noted. Coefficient of friction. Generally, it is known as coefficient of friction, but sometimes they will write, I will tell you it, 4F equal to friction factor. Friction factor. Okay, this you have to consider always, very important. I am telling you so that you should not have any confusion. F is known as coefficient of friction, 4F is friction factor, because the F is multiplied with the factor 4, that's what is known as friction factor. But in sometimes what happens, you know, in the book or question they will give F star something and they will say this is friction factor. So you have to consider F star friction factor and the formula will be changed as F star LV square. I hope you are getting. Sometimes they will write capital F saying this is friction factor. So we cannot do anything, but we have to consider this F as, but generally what happens, this you are going to follow. Okay. This is the case I am telling, it is 1% out of 100%. So 4F, so both are head loss, both are head loss. So equating this 1 and 2, look at this, equating equation 1 and 2. 32 mu u bar L by rho g t square equal to 4FLB square by D into 2G. So what we can cancel here, you can see G gets cancelled, right? This G gets cancelled here, correct? And u bar and 1 u bar cancel, L gets cancelled, correct? And that's all, right? Mu will be there and diameter, yes, 1 diameter also can be cancelled. Correct. So you can see here 4 8 ja 32 and 2 into 8, that is 16. That's why 16 is coming here. It will multiply, and so you have to write F. You have to find the value of F actually. So what is F? F you have to write in terms of Reynolds number, that is 16 by Re you will get. So how you are getting 16 by Re? Before that, you will be getting R is your rho V D by mu. You will get this form. You can see here. So it is just 16, F equal to 16, where rho is here. You can see the denominator rho d, correct? And this velocity will come here, rho v d, and this mu will come down here. So you will definitely be getting F equal to 16 by Re, but this is valid for laminar flow. For turbulent flow, it will be different. Very, very important relation, sir. F equal to 16 by Re, valid for laminar flow. What is Reynolds number? Rho Vd by mu, correct? So mu is dynamic viscosity. If kinematic viscosity, you can write like Vd by nu, okay? So this formula you have to remember, F equal to 16 by Re, very, very important. And you have to apply Reynolds number, then only you can use this formula. First, you have to find whether the flow is laminar or turbulent. Okay, thank you.